Welcome to the journey. This is the ultimate guide to LinkedIn for your business. Now, when you hear about LinkedIn, what do you think of? Probably job searches, resumes, and networking, right? Well, this platform might hold a lot more potential than you think. And if you aren't using LinkedIn for business, you're missing opportunities to attract potential customers and clients, generate leads, and drive sales.
With over 660 million users in more than 200 countries and territories across the globe, LinkedIn is the perfect place to promote your business while making genuine connections.
In this video, we're going to teach you how to use LinkedIn for your small business and explain why entrepreneurs need to be on LinkedIn to grow their authority, visibility, and ultimately their business. So let's talk about why your business needs a LinkedIn presence. And yes, at its core, LinkedIn is an online community where thought leaders are born, products and services are promoted, and employees are recruited. But if you can take the time to build out a robust LinkedIn account, you can begin to share content, including blog posts and links to other videos, websites, and other relevant resources that will establish your expertise and raise brand awareness and grow your community of followers.
Let's say you own a graphic design firm. Well, with LinkedIn for Business, you can showcase your experience and education on your personal profile while also managing a brand. Add a branded company page about your business to post company-related news and status updates. Share company blog posts. I love when GoDaddy does that. Advertise job openings and connect with your clients and strategic partners.
While personal social media outlets such as Facebook or Twitter can be used with limited success for building client relationships, LinkedIn is almost a perfect online forum to do business, whether trying to build a client base or cast a wider net for decision makers for future opportunities. LinkedIn provides a number of different ways to sell and market your services that can have a positive impact on your bottom line.
So let's talk about setting up a profile in just four steps. Step one, create a personal profile if you don't already have one. And in order to create a company page for your business, you first need to have a personal profile. And creating a profile is simple and similar to the process of creating a profile on other social media sites. And here are some tips to take your profile the extra mile. Starting with profile picture. Remember, this isn't Facebook or Instagram. You need a high quality professional headshot. Also, fill in every section. Don't skip over anything. Include relevant keywords related to your industry. That'll help the other users out there to find you via search.
Right. And having a well-rounded profile adds credibility to both you and your business. And once you add the information that you need to build out your profile, you can begin boosting the authority and appearance of your profile even more by adding just a couple of things, starting off with connections. So add contacts you know and look for other professionals that you want to connect with. It's also good to personalize each invitation that you send. Don't make it generic.
Also, don't skip over skills and endorsements. Add skills and take quizzes to add a badge to your profile. I should probably try doing that sometime. Endorsements are given to you by other LinkedIn users, and by giving endorsements to your connections, the likelihood that they will return the favor, pretty high. Again, this adds credibility, right? And once you have these elements in place, you'll have a professional personal page that will start to get you noticed on LinkedIn, and you will have what you need to set up your company page.
Once you have that all down, you have what you need to set up your company page. And really, to create the profile for your business, you're going to visit the Create a LinkedIn page while logged into your personal account. Again, this is all very straightforward, but be sure to take your time, fill out everything. But here are some helpful tips to get you going in the right direction.
Starting with choosing your LinkedIn public URL. Keep this as simple and easy to read as possible. Use just your brand name if you can. And make sure you have your logo. Keep in mind that your business name is usually displayed next to the logo, so the image can simply be the icon version of your logo. And have a description. So tell your company's story just like you did in the About Us section of your website or on your Facebook. And having a consistent brand message is key.
And again, use keywords that are related to your industry to help potential customers and clients find your company page through search. And lastly, this is nice and automatic, but a follow button will automatically appear on your profile. And this allows interested audience to receive updates and notifications from your brand in their newsfeed. But next to the follow button, you can add a custom button too. So you can use this button to drive users to a specific offsite website, good for a call to action that leads to a dedicated landing page just for LinkedIn visitors.
And choose your CTA button by looking at your current sales funnel. If you have a page on your site that starts your funnel, you may want to drive traffic there. Or if you have a compelling lead magnet, you can drive audiences directly to the signup page. Which leads us to our third step, encourage your social circle to connect with your company page. Remember, engagement, it's a good thing. And this helps spread your brand exposure and build up the authority of your business on LinkedIn. So if your business has team members, encourage them to connect their profile to their brand page, and they can add their position at your company to the experience section.
So another cool feature of LinkedIn is LinkedIn ProFinder. Now, if your business is a service or consulting-based business, consider signing up for this service. But basically, this connects freelancers with businesses that need their expertise. If you apply to be a LinkedIn pro and are accepted, LinkedIn will send you proposals from customers who are looking for services you provide. In addition to your brand page, LinkedIn Pro is another way to leverage LinkedIn for small businesses and connect with more customers and clients.
Attract attention to your business. So if you go through the steps that we've covered today, you'll have an engaging LinkedIn company page ready to receive visitors and drive interested audiences toward your brand. Actively participating on LinkedIn is important for establishing your legitimacy and driving interest. You shouldn't just set it and forget it.
Yeah, building relationships on LinkedIn involves consistently publishing relevant content, responding to others' content, and reaching out to make new connection. But now you know how to use LinkedIn for small business. You have all the information you need to start making an impact on the world's largest business networking platform. Now take all this advice and put it into practice. Start using LinkedIn for small business to grow your brand visibility, stay top of mind, attract new customers, and engage existing audiences and customer base.
All right, that's a wrap. You just learned how to use LinkedIn for your business. Comment below with your favorite tip and be sure to subscribe to our channel.
Hey, and make sure you ring that bell so you get these episodes first. This is The Journey. We'll see you next time.